has something that spins, squeeze, the tie-dye hair. Yeah, there's a lot of cool options. And it has a brush. Oh, and you can do her nails, girl. What do you think?
Let's see. Don't mess her hair up like you always do.
This one.
That's Chelsea.
Hopefully it wasn't open. But you want to get this one? Okay, let's do this one. What else, girl?
Wait, Team Stacy?
There's gonna be a blue, there's gonna be like something in it, and then you put water in it, and then you're gonna see what LOL you get.
Oh, that's what it is?
Cam.
Okay. You so could, we'll grab this.
It's a mystery LOL.
A mystery LOL. Hmm. Okay.
Cam. Hey guys, today we are at Target.
Yeah.
Because I'm here to get my toys and others.
What day is it?
My birthday.
Your birthday? Which birthday?
My birthday.
I know, but how old are you?
5.
In some places.
Come here, Lucia. Come on.
Let's dance.
Wait, I got some toys.
Some
I got toys.
Two toys. I want to play with. I want to play.
It's so hard.
Tea party stuff.
I can play. Yeah. Okay. Got enough stuff. Okay. 2 people. Okay. And then they're going to put this over here.
And the tip.
Nope, nope, nope. Give me these.
Yeah.
We don't need these. We need these. Because we're princesses, right? So, next, okay, we got everything on Timber.
Yep.
So that means we're going to put this back in the bag, okay?
Yep. Those, I'll put that extra plate.
Yeah, extra plate. Okay, so now let's play tea party.
Yep.
Wait, we need to put our tea. We don't have, we have empty. Okay, get some tea.
There you go.
Okay, thank you. Let me get some tea for me. Okay.
Now let's drink.
Yeah, let's drink all of it. Yum.
Yum.
Do you want any more?
Yeah.
Okay, get some. I want more too. I'm gonna get some more.
We're playing tea party. No, we're playing tea party.
Okay. Now.
Oh, we got more guests.
You got more guests? Okay, she has to get yellow. Okay, guys. Evelyn, you're gonna sit right here. I'm gonna get you some tea. Give everybody some tea.
Yep.
Here you go, here you go, here you mine. Everybody drink some tea.
You got
it. Drink some tea, girl.
So pretending, I can't.
Yeah.
Cam. I'm using all of it.
Do they want to play spanking, guys?
Me.
Yeah, sure.
I want to play. Me too. But I can let's cheers together.
Okay, cheers. Wait. Wow. Okay, now put everything away and do something else, okay?
Ooh, I see another one.
Well, we're not playing. Granola tea.
Oh, that's my favorite tea. Thank you.
Do that have tea in there?
I don't even think there is any tea. May I have some, please?
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so kind. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah. What?
This is delicious. Thank you.
Put everything away now so... Put everything away so we can do something else, or we can go outside.
What's a heart? Yeah. Maybe a pink heart?
I've got a little heart.
Okay.
I want to be yellow.
Yeah, she had
texture. You like it? I'm super pretty. Talk like you, sweetheart.
Happy birthday. Lots of food and little candlesticks and fireworks.
Yeah.
Right? That would be very fun.
Yeah.
Okay. What should we do next? What do you think? What is something that you love to do?
Me. I like having movie nights.
You like movie nights? Do you like movie nights?
Yeah.
What do you guys like to watch? What kind of movies should we watch?
The new Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear? Do we love Buzz Lightyear? I've read about his story before. He's wonderful, isn't he? And all of his friends like Jesse and Woody?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Have you guys actually met Woody before?
Nope.
No.
I haven't either, but I've read so many of his stories, it feels like we're close friends.
I only went to his world.
You went where? To his world?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
At Halloween Studios.
Oh, that's so exciting. I've never been there. Have you been there?
Nope.
Oh, my goodness. That sounds like so much fun. We should all go together one day. Mm-hmm. What else do you guys think we would do in our little town?
I don't know.
You don't know? Do you know?
Nope.
Do you know what we might do?
Painting.
You want a painting? Oh my goodness, that sounds like so much fun. I haven't had a lot of painting lessons, but I think that Father could invent us something to make it quite easier, don't you think? I think so too. What have you guys been doing today?
We made hats.
You made hats? Oh my goodness, where are they?
They're over here.
Where's your hat,
girls?
Oh my goodness.
My hat is over there.
Me too.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
My hat.
You guys are inventors just like Papa.
Kim, where's your hat?
Over there.
This is mine. Yeah. This is Dad. It's Dad's.
Oh my goodness, that's so pretty. I love the little flowers on the end.
Can we show Belle your hats?
Wow, that's so pretty. I love the bow and the flowers. Is pink your favorite color? Pink's one of my favorite colors too. What's your favorite color?
Rainbow.
Rainbow? Oh my goodness.
That means I like all of it.
All of the colors? That's very nice. Would you guys like to take any portraits? You guys want to take any portraits together?
Yeah.
Yeah? Guys, want to do portraits? Alright. Where is the best place to do portraits? Where do you guys like to take portraits? Right here? While practicing, Brooklyn soon discovered that she was a fire mermaid. Stacy discovered she was an earth mermaid.
What? It would have been. I wish you had.
had powers too.
I wish I had powers too, but I don't know. I think kindness is a pretty great power.
Well, you are
but the enchanted rose has.
That would be cool, wouldn't it? Sorry?
The enchanted rose has some powers.
The enchanted rose does have some great powers. The day of the competition arrived, and Malibu and Brooklyn watched a mermaid named Finn gain his earth power. As they congratulated him, no one noticed a submarine lurking on the surface of the water above them. Inside the submarine, a scientist named Mario was determined to prove that mermaids were real. She had found a mermaid crown, and her angelfish used the scent to find the mermaids. Lead me to them, Mario called.
Leave that! Go away, come on!
I know.
Gotta get everybody in here.
You got all this stuff for me?
I got that first.
Thank you. What is this?
It's a
cute bag. So beautiful. Look at all this. So cute. Anything else? You got this? So beautiful. Next, this one. Wait, is this yours?
No.
Who is this?
No, that's mine.
Oh, in the car.
You want to open it?
Can you read it for me?
Yeah. I got a present for you.
Hey. Bang, bang, bang.
Hey, birthday girl. You're fabulous. You're fun. You're sweet. You're awesome. You're nice.
Guys, stop begging me, okay?
Oh, your birthday.
Guys, stop begging me. Stop begging me.
Yes, Kam, it's your birthday.
Yay! Woo! Woo!
Wait.
Yeah, she should go in the front. 1 second. Okay, do you want to get in a line?
Yeah!
I'll go behind Kamryn. Everybody stand behind Kamryn. Oh, you want to hold it? Oh my, okay, ready? Yeah, let's take it up just a little bit. That way everyone can go through the first time. There you go. Do you want to come through? Ready? And then you can go that way and go back around.
Good job.
Come through. There you go. Oh my goodness, you're so good.
Take it up.
Who wants to go next?
Come through. Keep coming.
Come on, Tyler.
Go, Lucia.
Oh my goodness, good job.
Do you
want to
go too?
Good, do you want to go through the line?
Okay,
very good.
Alright.
Ready? Go through.
Who's next? Go, girl.
You skip.
Go. Go, go, go.
Okay.
Oh, very good.
Kamryn, go.
Go, Kamryn.
Oh, Amaya.
Oh, my goodness.
Go, Jordan.
Come on, Madeline. Get into the line.
I'm the cut kid.
What is that building? Wait, there you go. Hey, I was over here.
Go!
Oh, that's gonna be hard.
Did you need
I don't know, do you sing happy birthday?
Yeah, do you want to all sing together though? I can start it.
Yes, okay.
Fire!
Let's have Belle to start it.
All right, ready?
Go.
Happy birthday to you.
Promises, okay? Will you always be kind?
Yeah.
Will you always listen to your mom and dad?
Yeah.
Will you always be kind to your friends?
Yeah.
Well, then you are now an official princess.
Yay! Yeah. All right, so let's eat cake, girl.
Yay! Yeah.